Happy June again. I love June. And I can't wait to see my sister as well. Her upcoming birthday is very soon. And of course, my niece's birthday. Remembering them. Early greetings to them. And yeah. See you soon. See you as soon as we can. And we thank our creator for June month. Bernard, it was lovely to see your party as well. Happy birthday, Bernard. Amalu, happy birthday to you. And Zara, looking forward to Miss Sexy UK. Beauty pageant, Elmson, Jay, lovely to see you. And Prudence, nice to see you as well. Angela Gorman, how is it in Wales? Hope you're okay. Debbie McKinso, hola. Yinka, lovely to see you. And of course, hola Yinka, lovely to see you. Thank you so much for those who are watching from Nigeria and of course in Kenya. Greetings. Abella is very nice. It reminds me of Mombasa. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. The airport is normally in Malaga. So Malaga to Mabella. Mabea, they say, not Mabella, Mabea, they say. So about a 40-minute drive. So really, really nice places. It's in the middle of nowhere, really. But really, really nice. They've created a very nice environment. Yeah, for tourists. And so if you're looking for somewhere to go, it's somewhere I would encourage many people to go in and just visit. I've been to Malaga, but not in Mabea. So this time around I came to Mabea and it's absolutely lovely. So I encourage people to visit this place. Yeah, it's nice. The universities are normally in Malaga, I'm told. So for those who are looking to study here, they should. It's quite good actually. Look at that, mountains and yeah. The weather is absolutely amazing. That's one thing that favors them. Half the year is hot and warm and really, really nice weather over here. Beautiful scenes and sights and. For those who love hot weather, it's a nice quick destination, just over 2 hours from London. So beautiful place. And I love reggae music. I love so much stuff. Met some wonderful people. David, Karen is sister to Clive, and invited us here to visit. So very nice place, we enjoyed it. Many thanks, Karen, we love you. And really, really appreciate you. Tom, Thomas, ulikuwa nichekelea. Greetings to you, parish counselor, lovely to see you. Omolola, lovely to see you. How have you been? And of course, Gashie, it's lovely to see you. Long time not seeing you. Oh, yes. I'm looking forward to weekend, yes. But above all, enjoying the weather. It's good to have fun. Yeah, let's see what place this is. I love capturing those places because I can never remember them on top of my head. So I just know it's somewhere around here. So I love to just capture those memories, and then once I save it, then I know it's there for life. At least then I can say, yes, that's how it was when we visited. It was nice. The weather is absolutely brilliant here. Just right. Not too hot, just warm, nice weather. Happiness is something that you bring to yourself. Yeah, thank you for that. What's the occasion? The occasion is just we. No occasion at all. There's no occasion, just to chill. Somebody's asking me what is the occasion. Great visit. Ricky Martin's there. But it's a very nice place. Of Kenya, in different places in Kenya, really. As you go up higher in the Rift Valley, you see this as well. So, yeah, Kenya is beautiful as well, but I'm not in Kenya, I'm in Spain. This reminds me of the escarpment in Kenya. It's amazing how you see certain places and it reminds you of different places. So this is like the escarpment in Kenya. Or similar. Kenya is really, really beautiful as well. Especially when you get to know which places to visit, you will love it. Even here, if you get to know the places to visit here in Spain, oh, absolutely amazing places. If you followed some of the sightseeing, they have beautiful place in Yaches and all that kind of places. Can't remember how they call it, but it was absolutely amazing. Lovely to see you as well, Zara. Looking forward to the sexy UK once again. For those who are looking out for that, keep an eye on the details. All are welcome to get a ticket. It's coming up soon. Kamunge, karibu. Hapa tu tuko tu happiness. Kuchill tu. Yeah, they drive in the left-hand side. Kenya, we drive in the right-hand side. So here they
drive. The wall instead of bridges.
Have you achieved some of your goals that you set? If you haven't, what are the key steps that you're gonna put up so that you achieve some of the goals that you aspire to set up to do? So yes, if you're looking to do something, do try and set up something so that our goals. Bring it for truth. I love that song. Exodus. Exodus. Movement of the people. Exodus. And you know, here they live certain places, they also love the EU. So the reason I'm saying Exodus, movement of the people, is I'm thinking of Brexit stuff and the way they don't want migrants and all that, and I'm thinking Exodus, movement of the people. I think that's funny. Infectious Michael, lovely to see you. How is USA? Hope everything is okay in United States. Greetings to USA. Lovely to see you. Here is just Spain. Spain somewhere in the middle of nowhere. In the light of anything. Say hello to Sunny. Lovely to see you. Say hello to Sunny for me. Tell Sunny I'm having Sunny here. Tell him I'm having a really nice time. Sunny, Sunny, Sunny. Tell him Sunny, Sunny, Sunny. It's Sunny here. Say hello to Sunny for me. Omushe, nursing. I'll come and see him next week by his grace. I'm in Spain. I saw his text. So they like to draw, just like UK, they like to draw all these. Peter Kagasha, karibu. From Kenya, we welcome you. Up in Spain, Kagasha. Satisfied by the life you're living. That's what the song says. but everybody should be. Just take it easy and just enjoy what you've got. Enjoy what you've got every day. You've only have one life, and live it. They've really built nicely. The roads are nice as well. Very nice roads here in Spain. People, I don't know what that is, but you can see. People, I like to capture this scene, so when people always ask me questions, then I'm able to answer them. But I love sharing. Learning and sharing is something that I push, and promoting the SDG goals. Yes, and of course, it's really, really nice in Spain, just like I would promote Kenya. This is a nice place as well. But it's been nice seeing you all, and until then, lovely to see you. Thank you for watching. Asanteni, happiness, bring you happiness, and until then, have a wonderful evening. Until then, until tomorrow. Catch you tomorrow. Mwah. The people. Exodus. Exodus. Movement of the people.
Movement of the people. 32 degrees.
Wow, beautiful. See you later, everyone. Until then, thanks for joining in. Happy June.